Hello and welcome, I'm Zahu, and today we are gonna be playing some Demon Square TD. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and tell me what you think about the game in the comment section down below. Of course, if someone of you wants to support me, feel free to use the Patreon link in the description. So, let's go.
Summoning is complete.
Inferno Gate Tower here. Yeah, and the ghost towers will do the work too. Like it will do the work even better than the Inferno Gate. ~75% of its costs. It's not really bad here. Yeah, if you have the money, you will make the Death Tower, but come on. It's not enough. Let's go, that tower. Let's go.
Summoning is complete.
There you go. So, here we are, the Death Tower. Built. Maybe we should build one or two of these. Yeah, let's just build another one. Yeah, he has a little bit more kills. I don't know how to choose which one to shoot, but it's not good. Wow, really?
Summoning is complete.
Okay, doesn't matter. At least now we have two of these. Someone left the game already. Yeah. What's the point of leaving the game? What's the point of entering the game if you will leave it? Yeah, just let them go through, like, on a 10 to 15 hit points. Why not?
Summoning is complete.
So the Evil will get this wave. What time is? Yeah, it's time for the Hell Tower. Here at the corner. Close the Hell Tower. It's an incredible tower. Have let's go for even more health towers. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Of course, I completely forgot about that. For now, I'm gonna go for this tower first and then. Or, yeah, let's just go for one of these dead towers. Just to have a little bit more damage. Then we can go for the Hell Tower. Pretty much double the damage here, right? 160, yeah. So this is our next target. Hell Tower upgrade. And I think we should have it right about now. Yeah. There we go. Hell Tower level 2. So
upgrade complete.
We need a graveyard soon because I really want to build a small tower to here, maybe boat or here to hit them here. We'll see about that. Yeah, completely forgot about that. Five damage. I will upgrade my Hell Tower first though. Do I really wanna do this? I'll upgrade my Dead Tower. Yeah, let's just go for the Dead Tower. Okay, level 3. Let's go ready for one of these. to increase our building limit. And go for Code Tower. I'm building it here because I want to slow them here. It will immediately go into freezer right about now. We have another guy that left the game. Let's sell this tower here. Yeah, let's go for 55. It will give us two more food, three even. I'm gonna go for one more of these hell towers. Now we can keep upgrading our two towers here, and I think I will go for the hell tower first this time because the damage is a lot better. Yeah, the freezer is doing exactly what it needs to do, like slow them down at the perfect place. I will build another one soon here, right here.
Upgrade complete.
There we go, level 3 health tower. Scorch. Even better. Now, level 4 death tower, of course, we need. Looks like the slow is not enough here. Okay, it is. 300 gold, maybe we will have it after this wave, just because we are hitting two waves. Come on, there we go.
Upgrade.
Well. Damage is real. Now it's time for the death tower. Yeah, I said I will go for death tower first. It doesn't matter. This damage is a lot better here. Tower here, go to freezer fast, just because I want these guys here slow, because they are coming a little bit faster and our slow can't really keep up. We are losing a few creeps here and there, and we don't want that. We want all the money here. We are greedy, of course. Okay, things look a little bit better now. There we go. I want it to be upgraded as soon as we can. Level 5 is needed now. I Okay, we are almost there. At least these girls are a little bit slower. A little bit tougher too. I'm not going to start in a crate right now. Obvious reasons, I guess. Let's go for one health tower because we are gonna. Okay. Now we are going to upgrade the death tower here. Okay, tower is ready. Now we should start upgrading our second dead tower. In the meantime, our second hell tower here. Gold. We are going to have that amount of gold soon. There we go. Level 3. Now dead tower. Just because we need a lot of splash to this our single target. They are good, but we need some splash too. Oh, get this. We are almost there, come on. Kill this book, there we go. Level 3. Our second dead tower. Ready? Now it's time for level 4 health tower, of course. Heh, it's not bad. $325 gold, wow. A lot of gold, but we'll have it. Right about now. Not bad, not bad. Okay, yet another one left the game, that's really bad. Because there is going to be two waves here, they will stack up and we can die because of that. Okay, we'll see, let's play and see what will happen here. We are going to die for sure. But let's play. So now we should start upgrading our next health tower here. Because we obviously need it. Let's first go for 350 and upgrade our dead tower to level 5, second one. And then we can go. we're killing a lot for now. Oh, these beautiful 20 gold creeps. Oh boy. Yes, of course.
More gold is required.
There we go.
Upgrade.
Okay, we killed it. This guy has a lot of towers, but they are... yeah. They are weak. Another small tower is not going to be a really bad idea. Yeah, let's go for glacier towers, right? But maybe later. Now we need damage. Okay, now. Okay. Another one of these guys left. No, no, no. It's getting worse. Yeah, but I will not go for... I will just go for the black citadel here. I really want to go for higher upgrades of my existing towers here. Okay, I don't really want to reserve that. 425. Yeah. Splash is going to be insane. 450. Well, that's not a lot of scaling here. But this is a lot of scaling here. And I will go for this tower first. These three towers first, because 425 damage is a lot of scaling. From 183 to 425 is a lot, and the money are pretty much the same. It's even cheaper. We are gonna go for that, for the dead towers first, of course. Have a dead tower here. Selling it, this will help us. Tower. Ultimative dead tower here. Okay. Look at you. Perfect. So the thing we should do here is to go for these towers first. Then we should see. For the dead towers, they are cheaper and scale a lot better. Yes, our towers, hell towers, have critical strike, very fast attack speed, and a lot of damage, but our dead towers is hitting like, I don't know, 4 targets maybe. Yeah, there we go, like I told you. We lost. This was our game of green of Demon Circle TD, Demon Square. I hope you enjoyed the game. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.